We are in the official opening of the International Art Exhibition, Water for Life, at the Niagara Falls History Museum. This event is bringing together the artistic community from 18 countries in order to support a very special cause.
So it's been a team work to create this event. It's a premiere of this magnitude for Niagara, the region of Niagara. And I think it's great because it's also bringing not only artists from 18 different countries to see our beautiful area, but at the same time, for our population to see artwork from around the world, meet the artist, and I think it's a great opportunity for cultural tourism. Yeah, bring people, actually I know now there's people from the United States calling us. Can we get tickets to come and see the exhibition? So it's great, we have great coverage, and I think it's amazing.
We've been working, Antoine lives in town, we've been talking to him a little bit over the last little while, and talking about how we can put something together. And what we decided is that for he had these wonderful contacts and was able to pull together all these artists, but for us as a local museum, we wanted to make sure it tied into a local issue and something that was important to the people of Niagara Falls. And of course, what's more critical than water to how we live, to what we do, and really our livelihoods around here. So we felt that this was the right way to go at this type of exhibition.
32 out of the 37 artists involved in this exhibition were able to come to Niagara Falls for the opening event.
I have the pleasure of knowing some of the artists and meeting them. And the way they perceive the work, it's clear that we are all here together to celebrate life through water, but life. And Canada is a warming place to do that. So I think it's very integrated. I'm pleased with the museum, Antoine and Angelina, that bring all together very beautifully.
Well, part of what I love about this exhibition and the whole fact of the 36 other artists is that every other artist has their own view on water for life due to either their culture, their life, or whatever point of view they have. So every aspect is different. Like, everybody has a chance to integrate their own view on it. And I just found that amazing.
Since 20% of the fresh water from the world goes through Niagara Falls, this is the best place to launch the first exhibition displaying artistic works connecting to our most valuable resource.
And it doesn't matter where you go in the world, everybody knows Niagara Falls. So we were asked if we'd be a representative through the arts to draw attention to water and the importance of water in the world. You can do without a lot of things. You cannot do without water. It's a necessity to the existence of life for us, and we want to make sure that everybody has access to it, and it starts by drawing attention to it. And today we thought it would be a nice cultural way, the first ever, and then hopefully this will be the beginning of many more to come and draw artists continually from all over the world to come here and do their art in the way that they express water, the beauty, the necessity, and the importance of water.
Everyone is invited to come and enjoy this beautiful exhibition, which runs until September 9. In Niagara Falls, reporting for The Source, I'm Maryluz Ospina.